Now, yung next na question natin, madaling-madali lang. Kasi, for the figure shown daw, if the resultant of the forces is acting at the slab center, dyan sa gitna, ano daw yung value ng FB saka FA? Now, symmetrical yung placement ng column loads natin. So, essentially, para yung resultant niya mag-a-act sa center, dapat naka-mirror yung FA saka FB. Bala, yan, 30-30 yan sila. Ito naman, 20-20. So, automatic na yan. 30-20. Para mabalance yung forces mo. Yan. Pero, ito yung pinakamadaling way. But what if hindi ka certain? So, yung pwede mong gawin is you can sum up moments about the x-axis. But the x-axis, dito sa columns tayo, hindi dyan sa gilid. So, summation of moments about the x-axis, we have FA multiplied by a distance of, ano yan, sa gitna na lang tayo mag-moment. Mukhang mas madali yata. Para ma-include natin si FB sa solution natin. So, paano ba? Summation of moments along along X, dito na lang sa gitna. Ito yata yung pinakamadali. Gawin na lang natin X prime. So, FA times 3 plus eto, 20 multiplied by 3, then minus FB, yan, multiplied by 3 kasi counterclockwise yung moment niya, and we also have 30 multiplied by a distance of 3 meters pa rin. Yan, so ito yung first equation natin. Now, we can simplify this as 3FA minus 3FB equals, move natin yan sa right side, so 30 times 3 minus 20 times 3, we have 30. So, ito yung first equation natin, and then our second equation would be summation of moments about y dito rin sa gitna. So, sabihin natin y prime. Yan. So, we have here FA plus FB. Na parang i-separate na lang natin. Negative FA multiplied by 2.5 minus FB multiplied by 2.5, kasi pag ito yung moment center mo, apply these forces, it will rotate counterclockwise. Yan. And then itong 30 saka 20 clockwise yung rotation niya. So plus 30 multiplied by 3, I mean 2.5 pala. Yan. Then, plus 20 multiplied by 2.5. So, set natin to 0. So, we can rearrange this into 2.5 FA plus 2.5 FB. Ito yung minove ko sa kabilang side ng equation. Kaya naging positive. So, retain lang natin yung signs nito. So, we have 30 times 2.5 plus 20 times 2.5. We have 125. Yan. So, input na lang natin sa calculators natin. So, 3 minus 3, then 30. And the next, 2.5. Dalawang 2.5. And then 125. So press equals. FA pala is 30. Yan. Again, dapat nag-mirror sila. So, tama lang. And then yung isa, 20 dapat. Yan. So, for the first question, 20 pala, then this is 30.